Images from 1 year ago will forever be etched in the minds of many, especially lawmakers. Nicole Newman from News 4's Washington Bureau talks to two Missouri lawmakers, including Senator Josh Hawley, about that day.
It's been 1 year since the siege at the U.S. Capitol. In its aftermath, an investigation continues to unfold amid roadblocks and new discoveries.
Hey, I'm not about to be taken out. This is the last thing I'm taking
out. We were in our offices preparing for the new administration.
Democratic Congressman Emanuel Cleaver of Missouri recalls the morning of January 6, 2021. While Cleaver and other members of Congress prepared to verify Electoral College votes of the 2020 presidential election, thousands of protesters raged outside.
And then a voice said to all members of Congress, please move away from your windows, let your blinds down if they're up, and lock your doors.
Cleaver says his office is within another office, so he and his staff gathered there.
I feared that I would be engaged in hand-to-hand combat until something bad happened.
Cleaver says the riot was a scary time. By phone, Republican Senator Josh Hawley of Missouri recalls January 6 and the fallout that followed.
Do you regret the photo of you raising your fists to protesters that day?
No, I don't, because, you know, I was headed in to the Capitol. It was, I think, right around noon before the certification started. And the folks who I gestured to and greeted and waved to and pumped my fist to were there peacefully.
Hawley expresses frustration that the certification of votes was interrupted by rioters and says anyone who broke the law that day should be punished.
For those who committed crimes, actual crimes, you know, I mean, who assaulted police officers, who destroyed property, they should be prosecuted.
What exactly happened on January 6th is now the focus of a bipartisan U.S. House Select Committee being led by Democrats. The deadline on when that report is going to be released is unknown. In Washington, I'm Nicole Newman.